Tom explained that even after all the stunts in the upcoming film, he didn't get injured until his final days on set.
I was doing stunts all day and never once really hurt myself.
Once we finished shooting, I was packing up my bag and carrying it down the stairs. You know when you miss a step? I just slid all the way down the steps, tore my ACL. Tom explained.